So today I'm gonna get on the back of Joshua's bike for the first time. I'm super nervous and excited. Here's my ride, guys. Sleep on me. Feel the rhythm. Well, that was fun. It wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. So how was that, babe?
It was a cool first ride. Definitely a different experience having another body on the bike other than myself, but it was pretty cool. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. It was fun, but I'm pretty hungry now, so we'll see.
So unfortunately I have to work a couple hours today, but I'm taking the kids to Chuck E. Cheese, which I'm super excited about because they have the best pizza and Josh will be joining us. That we built won't cave. The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway. And if you have nightmares, we'll dance on the bed. I know that you love me, even. Getting right of the day now, getting some gas.
So, just took Diana on her first ride on the back roads. It's pretty glorious. It was a little bit more windy than I would have liked to for her first ride, but it was great. Took her through Lucas Valley out to Nicasio. Hope she enjoyed it. Now we're on our way to the city. Gonna meet up with Ricky, Andy, Genesis, and Victoria. Gonna go to Zedjo on mission.